Hi, this video is about how to use YouTube video ads to steal your competitors' audience. What if you could show your YouTube video before your competitors' videos, which get millions of views and subscribers? It will get you a ton of laser-targeted traffic to instantly promote your video. You literally steal some of your competitors' audience to rapidly grow your own audience. This is called placement targeting.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to set up placement targeting inside Google AdWords.
Let's enter the popular keyword phrase six-pack abs in YouTube. Search, and you can see there's a number of ads at the top here. Got a very popular one here called Extreme Six-Pack Abs Workout. Let's check that out to see if it's monetized. We can see that an ad is playing before the video, so that means it's monetized. We can play our ad before that video. You can also see that it's got over 18 million views and has over 3 million subscribers. So this is a good video that we can play our video in front of. So we simply copy that URL and we can add it to a text document. Ideally, we'll compile a list of maybe several hundred URLs of different competitors' videos. Next, you want to sign into your Google AdWords account. So here's all our campaigns. Let's go down to a test campaign, go to test 4, and then we select video targeting, select placements, click on the placements box, you select your ad group that you set up, in this case in-stream ad group, and then you just go to your video that you have selected, copy it, paste it in here, and then click add placements. And here it says YouTube video placements 1, Extreme six-pack abs workout. You can repeat this process by creating a list of competitors' videos that are monetized and adding all the URLs in this box. You can also search for suggestions. So say I put six-pack abs in here, click search, then check YouTube video placements, how to get six-pack abs in 3 minutes for a kid. Click on that. And here it's got how to get six-pack in 3 minutes for a kid in your YouTube video placements. After you've done that, just click save.
Keep this important thing in mind. Monitor your campaign over the next few days to see which placements are receiving the most views. Pause the placements that didn't receive any views so you can focus on the ones that are performing the best. That's it. Now you know how to steal your competitors' audience using YouTube video ads. If you want to learn how to set up your first video ads campaign or receive advanced training, then download my video ads cheat sheet. Click the card icon or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.